And there's something about them as a man that's missing. Trauma is absolutely necessary in the development of a man. We need trauma. We need that masculine essence. We need to suffer. I think the worst life a man could possibly live is one without suffering.